This honey doesn't come from bees.
Let's just use dandelions instead. I'm back with another episode of Scrappy Cooking, except this time I'm using a lawn weed. So to make your vegan honey, you're just gonna bring unsprayed dandelions to a boil with water and lemon, then leave that overnight. Bring that dandelion liquid to a boil in the morning with equal parts sugar until slightly thickened. Transfer that to a jar, tag a friend who needs to make this, and follow me for more scrappy recipes.